Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is James Kenley. I'm the Dean of the New York City American Guild of Organists chapter, and it's my great pleasure to welcome you here to St. Patrick's Cathedral. I don't work here, but it kind of sounds like I do, and for any of the visitors, you're about to enjoy a fantastic organ concert. It's the final part of our President's Day conference that started just a few blocks up the street at St. Thomas Church, and we have had a fantastic day planned by our sub-dean, James Wetzel, and his program committee that has taken us on a fabulous day on the Avenue. We've just gone two stops, two churches, but we've seen such richness and such diversity of organ music and building history and just about everything in between. I mean, we did choose two of the grandest spaces in the city, indeed in the country, so we have challenge for next year to beat this. If you're not a member of the AGO, I invite you to visit our website, to like us on Facebook. We do loads of cool stuff just like this. We are filled with wonderful, warm, engaging people who love music and the pipe organ, and we're always looking to add to our membership. So if you're interested in knowing more, go to our website, come and speak to me or speak to James Wetzel or one of our board members, and they'll make you feel very welcome. It's my great pleasure now to hand over to Father Haefman, who is the head of the, of the Music Commission for the Archdiocese of New York. Father Haefman, thank you.
Thank you. As James said, my name is Father George Haefman. I serve as the chair of the Liturgical Music Commission of the Archdiocese of New York. And so on behalf of Cardinal Dolan and of Monsignor Robert Ritchie, the rector of St. Patrick's, I'm happy to welcome all of you here this afternoon. Those of us who were at St. Thomas this morning heard the spectacular new Dobson organ. Now we have the opportunity to hear its nonagenarian neighbors here at St. Patrick's. We're very blessed in our cathedral to have three fabulous musicians, all of whom we will hear this afternoon. There is one change in the program, and that is that Michael Hay will be playing second, and Daniel Brundell will be closing out the program. So without further ado, if you would please welcome the organists of St. Patrick's Cathedral, Jennifer Pasquale, Daniel Brundell, and Michael Hay.
Thank you. Thank you.